You have to release your inner caveman and everything will just flow naturally. Oh?
Okay, we're ready.
This one, this was kind of funny. The dog was supervising us. We have two dogs, and the minute Ryan handed the baby to me for the first time, as far as the dog was concerned, both dogs stood up and came over to watch.
Oh, yeah.
To see you.
We had that.
Are you authorized?
We had a story like we had a wire haired fox terrier when Steve was born.
A great little camera.
And one of the neighbors did.
It was a really foggy day, and a boat, a big barge, hit the bridge and actually knocked it over. Whoa. Filled with cars, and a bus went in, killed a bunch of kids, and cars went in, a lot of people died. So the road essentially left this giant gap of space.
Right.
So you had one road going out and another road going out, no bridge in the middle. They took those two pieces of road and made the two most gorgeous fishing piers you ever saw.
Huh.
Which we're gonna see. Then they built a new road with this big sunshine bridge,
which is
much higher, and cruise ships get under it.
Right.
It's just a great, gorgeous, huge bridge.
So the new bridge, let's say, is here.
Yeah.
There's part of the fishing pier here to where it broke in the accident, and the other part's over here.
All the way on the other side. There's a north and a south pier.
And they're both probably a half mile long.
They're longer than that.
Yeah, they just kept that highway.
Right, I understand.
We've been on it. It's really it's usually 40 or 50 people on each one fishing.
And you drive your cars out on the bridge, of course, because it's a road.
I record sound too.
We're playing nicely, Dad.
Yeah. Okay. And we haven't started fighting at all.
Yeah, you can move it around to the right and left just so you can see the.
Yeah. Well, here's the passengers. Say hi, Slim.
Hello.
Hello. Hi, Norm.
Hi, Dad.
There's the back seat.
Hi.
Wait, I didn't get Sandy.
Yeah.
I did?
You did.
I went past Sandy.
Yeah.
All right. Let's get that bridge. It's called the Sunshine Bridge, Dad.
Actually, it looks like a stick from here.
Yeah.
Can you send this?
Yeah, that's
well,
right.
No. I'll have to do what I did with that field museum when I did. You saw that, right?
Yeah.
Put it on YouTube.
I'll attach it to an email. If it's short enough, I'll just attach it to an email.
Now, normally, given my...
This is the, what you were talking
about. Oh, yeah, that's the fishing bridge. This is where it ended.
Right.
And then you'll see the other end. Isn't that fun, though?
Yeah, that's great.
There's one on the other side, too.
Yeah, so that's the old bridge.
That's the old road, right.
So you can see how mile high this is.
Right.
That had to be a drawbridge that needed to be opened.
I'm guessing to get big cruise ships by.
Now, normally, we don't stay in this lane because it bothers me, but as a photographer, I think I can handle it. And we have to be able to see the bridge well. We do have a little bit of cloudiness, but sunshine way over there. Isn't that where we're... Is that us over there?
That's Anna Marie Island.
Oh, that's Anna Marie Island.
Isn't that
okay.
Mexico?
Mexico. I think you're in the wrong state. Wrong state of mind. And they just last year painted this yellow.
It's green.
When we came by earlier in the sun, we thought it was almost reflective.
Oh, very neat.
There's the bridge. A very interesting suspension bridge. With two big supports.
Do you know the bridge keeper? Maybe he knows, what's his name?
Sledge.
Maybe the guy who keeps this bridge knows Sledge.
Actually, right about now, it's 4:30 here. Dad, at 3:30, I think Sledge is married by now.
Yeah.
He's filming me. I don't know why.
I don't know. Anyway. No, it's for your father, of course.
Dad would enjoy that.
Yeah.
I still remember this. There's a big round metal plate in the cabin.
Right.
And that engine is behind it.
Got it.
And there's a special hole that has a tooth, you know, a special cutout mark. And if you can picture a crank, that's kind of an S-shaped crank.
Uh-huh.
That goes into that, and then you crank it the way you started a Model T Ford. And you have to, it's got, you know, maybe 95% of the crank, there's nothing that connects.
Yeah.
And you gotta whip it through the last 5%.
And that's the
part. And that will spark it. You spray the carburetor with something that will help it ignite. But it's not easy. We taught all the other boat partners after this happened and the boat died, the batteries died, we taught everybody how to do it, and it was not easy to do.
Right, but it's also not...
Because it also flies out. The minute the engine starts, this tool flies out. You have to be careful because it starts whipping.
Right. But it could feel like nothing's happening because 95%...
You have to put all your weight through the bottom turn.
No, I definitely need one more there.
Okay.
It's Shirley again.
Again? I'm going to goose her. I'm tickling her butt.
God, your colors are incredible.
Is that better? Are my eyes open?
That might have been. Let me try a long one.
The long one.
You need to get a little closer together, though.
Oh, okay.
For the long one. Get closer.
You need to get a little closer now.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, that's sweet.
Okay.
One more. Look at the size of that snake.
We get paid by the hour. Steve looked. Courtney, Steve looked.
Yeah.
And us.
I can't wait to see how he puts this all together.
The rest of the night. And you're going to let him get away with it?
Steve, it's going.
Okay.
Having fun. We're on this camera. We're over here. We don't know what to do.
Okay, now
there's around the camera owner.
Okay, smile, girl.
There's the
photographer.
Okay,
smile.
Okay,
smile.
Here
we go. Which camera? Oh, this one. Did it do anything?
No.
Same thing. He did it.
You have to release your inner caveman and everything will just flow naturally.
Eh?
Hit it, Mr. Braithwaite. We weren't born to stand still in a question of will. Gotta move, it's a fact. You were born to react. You were made to behave like you will in the grave. When the music is played, your soul will be swayed, and your feet, they will move, as if only to prove that it wasn't by chance we were destined to dance.